cars covered in ketchup. Drivers in a neighborhood in Bristol woke up to find their cars vandalized.
Just disgusting. Police caught the teens they say are responsible, but as Channel 3's Mike Savino explains, owners of the vehicles want police to do more.
Residents here woke up on Monday to find this notice indicating that police had located the teens who had vandalized these cars with condiments. But for residents here, it's just the latest in a string of incidents.
It seems like our street is popular for people wanting to cause mischief.
Robert Rault says he and his neighbors found salad dressing, ketchup, mustard, and other condiments on their cars Monday morning. They also found notices saying police located the juveniles responsible and released them to their parents.
That's ridiculous, okay? If there was parental discipline is the word they use. If there was parental discipline in the first place in their homes, this sort of thing wouldn't be happening out here.
Bristol Police Lieutenant Mark Morello says police want to strike a balance when dealing with juveniles. He also says the department doesn't believe these juveniles have caused any problems in the past.
Whenever we're dealing with juveniles, we try to assess the severity of the crime.
But a few people we spoke to say they also want more police presence after car burglaries and other issues recently.
Hardly ever see any police come through here.
Morello says the department is doing what it can with its resources, but also encourages people to report any suspicious activity.
I would definitely encourage them to call the police department to report it.
Now, while the typical car insurance policy does cover vandalism, residents say they're able to clear off the condiments without any damage. From Bristol, Mike Savino, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.